You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Nothing.
How do you think that got up there?
Huh.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
That's not it. Is that a sack? That's not it.
Beautiful.
sure the way up to the mountain is inside. That didn't work.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yeah.
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, that means giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Yeah!
ready. Great! Another rubber!
Your skill continues to grow. Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but... that works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Can you read it?
Sir.
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Yes, sir.
I've seen this language before.
Fuck!
return to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
It's that weird sap again. I think we're on the other side. Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. That'll work. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. Not going anywhere.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?